Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can resize your selection in Photoshop. So for that, open Photoshop. And for example, I have already selected an item in Photoshop. And if you have already selected an item and like cut through it, then you can select that particular layer and press Ctrl T on your keyboard. Or you may find it in here as well. Let me check. So you'll find that option in transform selection, but when you like are in a layer, that option will be turned off. You can simply press Ctrl and T to like start the transformation or resizing option. From here you can like resize the photo by dragging all these corners, or you can like drag it through here. And if the image is like automatically fixing its measurements, then you can like press shift and drag as you like. After this, you have to just press enter, or you have to like click on this icon on the top right corner, and your selection will be like resized. And I'm going to give you another example now how you can like select and resize them. So you can like select, and if you have a selection like this, then you can also click on select and click on transform selection, or simply press Ctrl T. Okay, but you have to be in the right layer, be careful of that. So this is the layer. If you don't know about layers, then watch our video on layers. So I pressed Ctrl T, and the like resizing option as it's showing again, and I can resize it as I want. But if it resizing like proportionally, you can simply press shift and do it in your own way. And after that, you just have to click on this right icon. So that's how you can like easily resize your selection in Photoshop. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.